friends, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Maha Shehzad, and you're watching Health Wenke. Acne is the most common problem, especially in college students. Whenever you're about to attend a family get-together or college farewell, these pimples dramatically appear right on your cheek or forehead. And when you try to cover them with makeup or squeezing them off, they come up with two other tiny friends. So today, I decided to share my top 10 quickest home remedies to get rid of acne overnight so that you can enjoy your friends and family gathering confidently. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar works as a natural skin toner. Apple cider vinegar helps to remove toxins from your skin cells and keep your face fresh, last longer for 24 hours. Add 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar with 3 tablespoons of water and apply it directly to your face. Let it stay on your face for 10 to 15 minutes, then wash your face with regular water. Aloe vera gel works great among the skincare products. Try to use natural aloe vera extract. Take an aloe vera leaf, cut it into the middle and squeeze out all the extract. Apply it on your face. You can also use it as a natural primer. You can also use it right before makeup to keep your skin hydrated all the day long. Baking soda is the new trend among natural beauty boosters. This one product is useful in many different ways. So add 1 tablespoon of baking soda and mix it with 1 tablespoon of water. It will look like thick paste. Apply this blend directly on the affected skin area. Let it dry on your face, then wash your face with lukewarm water. The next in my list is lemon juice. Lemon is naturally packed antibacterial properties that goes harsh on pimple and keep your skin healthy. Citrus fruit is also good to lighter acne scars and brighten skin tone. Take half of a lemon and squeeze out lemon drops. Then dip a cotton ball into it and apply to your face. Let it sit on your face, and when it becomes dry, wash your face with fresh water. Biotin clay dries up the unnecessary oil from the skin, causing pimples. It also shrinks oil glands and tightens the pores to get rid of acne. Take a bowl and add 1 tablespoon of biotin clay. Add 2 to 3 tablespoons of water to make a consistent pack. You can also add 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. Apply this pack to your face and leave it for 15 minutes. When it dries, rinse it off with fresh water. It heals the skin and removes existing scar on blemishing. Honey is another great antibacterial product having tons of antioxidants that cure acne, heals the acne scars and keeps the face baby soft. So first, wash your face with any of gentle cleanser. When your face is little wet, apply directly honey to the infected area. Leave it 15 to 20 minutes, then rinse your face thoroughly. Tomatoes work amazing to remove excessive oil from the skin tissue, prevent pimples, remove suntan, and gives you refreshing, healthy looking skin. Take half of tomato and squeeze out all the extract gently. Now dip a cotton ball and apply it all over your face. Leave it for 15 to 20 minutes, then wash your face with fresh water. This serum exfoliates skin cells and removes dead cells as well. Coconut oil is best when it comes to skin. It is useful as natural moisture. Due to its fungal properties, it is best for acne-prone skin. Take 2 to 3 drops of coconut oil and massage it all over your face gently. Leave it all the night and next morning rinse it off with lukewarm water. It prevents excess sebum to get rid of pimple and keep the skin healthy. The last one is yogurt. Yogurt helps to restore skin's natural pH. It is packed with lactic and that works magically in skin exfoliation. Yogurt is also useful as a natural cleanser. It removes all the tiny dirt particles and toxins from the skin cell. Apply yogurt on your face, then let it stay for 15 minutes and rinse it off with warm water. These were the top 10 quicker and easiest homemade remedies to prevent breakouts. These were the quickest top 10 homemade remedies to get rid of acne and prone skin. All of them are 100% natural and have no side effects. Give these ingredients a try and let me know what you guys think in the comment section. If you like this video, hit the like button. Do not forget to subscribe my channel.